It's been amazing. A lot of people know us and have seen us since we were a child. And it's crazy to see all these people, oh, I remember you when you were a little kid. And it's just that sense of community that takes us in, it builds, and we're here and we know that people love us here, and it's that community feel, and that's why we choose to stay.
The thing that I really like about St. Mary's is there's a lot of opportunities for like younger people, like teens, to like volunteer opportunities like the Midnight Run, and there's faith formation and stuff like that that we can kind of participate in.
To serve, it's everything. It's crazy. It's being part of that community, but it's also just living your life better. It's coming to church and being able to sing. Like, I canter and I can sing in front of everyone, and these people are always ready to, hey, there's this event going on, do you want to sing at that? The people see a talent and then just want to bring it to our church atmosphere, and it's very uplifting.
We are definitely coached into what we want to do, because there are a lot of older people who have done, for instance, lectoring or cantering, who will kind of take you under their wing and help you to like get your footing in what you want to do. And altar serving, we were especially like thankful that there were older people that could guide us and tell us exactly how we should be doing our duties.